But we begin right now with that breaking news for you. Marquez Billingsley, the person of interest in the Jajuan Latham shooting, has been captured in Chattanooga. The TBI just releasing the news of this arrest within the past half hour.
Now, we had a crew with Knoxville Police Chief David Roush as the news came in. Reporter Brandon Rook joins us now live from the Knoxville Safety Building for more on what the chief had to say just a few minutes ago. Brandon.
Kristen and Lori, we just got out of the press conference about 30 minutes ago, and during the middle of that press conference, TBI released information saying that 18-year-old Marquez Billingsley has been captured in Chattanooga. Now, he was on the TBI's top 10 most wanted list. Billingsley is a confirmed gang member who was wanted for questioning in the Jajuan Latham shooting from last month. They say they have information that he was present during the shooting. Police say he has been very elusive, getting away from them over the last month. We actually alerted Chief Roush about the capture during the press conference, and here's what he had to say.
That's great. You've got it before I did. So that's great news. You know, he is a dangerous individual. You know, we do know that he committed, you know, a couple of offenses since the Latham incident. And so another very dangerous individual is off our streets right now. And he'll be held accountable for those crimes that he committed after that. And then if he has some direct involvement in this shooting, the death of Jajuan Latham and this unborn child, then we'll certainly look forward to bringing charges at that point.
Coming up on WATE 6 on your side news at 6, you'll hear more from this presser on where Chief Roush addressed and released stats and information on how the city is attacking gang violence. Reporting live from the Safety Center, I'm Brandon Rook, WATE 6 on your side.
Brandon, thank you. A lot of news coming out of that today. Some startling numbers we will share, as you mentioned.